Do I know you?
Go!
Go?
It's urgent film business, go!
What do you mean?
Hey guys, Remy here, the writer and director of Crave, Roots of Evil, a sci-fi horror comedy in the vein of Critters, Tremors, and Aliens. We shot some footage for you guys and put it together in this badass teaser trailer. I hope you guys love it. Check it out.
This fall, from the twisted minds who brought you Blunt Sombrero and Midnight Devil, comes a tale from Uranus. Earth is overrun by plant-like aliens. Who will stop these carnivorous plants?
All right, girls, let's smoke some weeds.
An elite task force of super sexy secret agents. Humanity's last hope. Looks good, leather. These plants are hungry, and you're on the menu.
Bad news, motherfucker. I'm vegan.
Now, evil has a new enemy.
Why don't you make like a plant and leave?
They're vicious. They're organic. And they're pissed.
Time to do a little gardening. Consider this salad tossed.
Crave, Roots of Evil.
Say allo to my little friend.
Yeah! Yeah! Get
some! Okay, let's do this. Okay. Hey, Billy.
Who? Yeah. Roll?
Yeah?
Hot chicks? Sure. What the hell?
Hey, Remy, I hope everything's okay with you. I'd love to chat, but you know what? I'm in the middle of going camping, so I'll talk to you soon.
Okay.
Remy, what's up? Sure, I'll do your movie. Just two conditions. One, you don't kill me in the first 5 minutes, and I won't take my clothes off.
She's gonna take her clothes off.
Hello?
Good, okay, now stop.
Hey, Remy, what's up? Is there gonna be boobs? Huh? Awesome. I'm in.
Robbie's on the phone.
What do you want?
He has a movie role for you.
Okay, I'm in. But he's wearing the pink tutu this time.
Remy just messaged me. He wants me to be in his new film.
Hey, Remy.
Yep, really busy at the office. What's up?
Oh no, your movie sounds great.
No, it sounds really good. I'm excited about it.
You want me to show my what?
Hey, Remy, what's up? Kick alien ass? Look sexy while doing it? I'm in.
Hello?
Hey!
Hey, you want to do the new film?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, Kat. Hey, yeah, I need like the coolest, most badass stunts we've ever done in this new film.
Why don't you make like a plant and leave?